as my creator, I confess that God made me for himself. So, in this day, because of that, I choose to live for him. I recognize by faith that God is worthy of all honor, praise, and worship as my creator and sustainer. He is the end of all things. I recognize by faith that God loved me and chose me in Christ before time began. I recognize in faith that God has proven his love to me by sending his son to die in my place. Every provision has already been made for my past, present, and future needs through his representative work, where I have been quickened and raised and seated with Christ in the heavenly and anointed with the Holy Spirit according to Romans 5:6-11, Romans 8:28-39, Ephesians chapter 1, verse 3, and also in Ephesians chapter 2:5-6. You know, I recognize this through faith. Since I received Christ as my Lord and Savior, I believe God's word and that he received me. He adopted me into his family, whereby he has assumed every responsibility for me. My body is a temple for the Holy Spirit. My body is redeemed, cleansed, healed, delivered, and sanctified by the blood of Jesus Christ. My body is an instrument of righteousness yielded to God for his services and for his glory. Satan has no place in me, no power over me, no unsettling claims against me. It's all been settled by the blood of Jesus Christ. I have overcome Satan by the blood of the Lamb, by the word of my testimony. And I love not my life unto death. I crucify my flesh, myself, my ego, my ways, and all the things that this world has tried to place on me. My body is for the Lord, and the Lord is for my body. It is through the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ that I am redeemed out of the hand of Satan. It is the blood of Jesus Christ all of my sins are forgiven. It is the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ, God's Son, who continually cleanses me from all sins. It is through the blood, it is the blood of Jesus Christ that I am justified and made righteous, just as if I have never sinned. It is the blood of Jesus Christ I am sanctified and made holy and set apart unto God. It is the blood of Jesus Christ that cleanses me, cleanses my conscience from dead works, and to serve the living God.
Daddy.
Huh?
Mommy.
Okay, baby boy. Now just ask yourself, which means more to you, you or your ego? We must look into our hearts and examine what's truly important to us. And no, it's not the ego that keeps us living a life without connection with our source. It's the attachment to your ego that can destroy you. So, if you got a big ego, you might want to check that ego.